Hi, I'm Prakul. I'm from Bengaluru. I'm a student. My hobbies are photography and cooking. In my college, the people from DKMS had come and started a campaign asking for potential stem cell donors. So I was quite interested in donating my stem cells. So I signed up there. It was about one and a half years before. Recently, they came up, they gave me a call and told that they found a match for me. So I was quite happy about and excited. I'm quite very close to my mother. I'm the irritating kid of my mom.
Lot.
Yeah, she helped me in a lot of ways. I asked my mother's approval for sure. These days we've become like friends. So she's like, try and make your own decisions. It's your life. Basically, when I told her that I've signed up for DKMS, she didn't know what was it. It was just a normal talk. I told mom like, okay, I've signed up. She's like, okay, fine, nothing. But when I told her I'm a potential stem cell donor, then I explained what's the process, what and all happens. She was very happy and she gave her full support to me. There is nothing to be scared about it. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity. It's quite rare to find a potential match. So if someone found a match for you, it's a greatest opportunity. You can save a life. It's like almost becoming a helping a doctor to the utmost possible way. So you should never miss a chance in donating your stem cells. And since many people get diagnosed with cancers, this is a very good initiative for beating cancer.
Anybody can come forward. Actually, there's nothing wrong in this. There is no harm. And if you're able to save somebody's life, actually, it is grace of God. First, when he came and told me like this, I have enrolled my name in this. I didn't know anything about that. Actually, none of us were aware of it. And when he came to know that he had a match with somebody, he explained me thoroughly. Then I was very happy. Many people, they think that once you donate your stem cells, maybe it will be affecting your body, or you may lose your weight, or you'll become overweight, or some of your organs may stop working and all. Even till yesterday, I had somebody were asking me, how is he now? Is he all right? They got a message that they will spinal cord will be damaged and all.
But it's not an invasive procedure. It's very simple. Two needles will be inserted into the body and they take out the stem cells. That's it. Nothing else.
Yes. I'm a proud mother. I'm a proud mother. His father is very proud. And my eldest son also enrolled his name. First and says. Please support your children. Please support your children to donate their stem cells. Like, see, I'm a diabetic, so I'm not able to donate my stem cells. And if you are able to donate, please, you also come forward. Nothing wrong in this, nothing harm in this.